Let's test our new permission changes by making sure that only authenticated users can see the user profile feed items. So minimize Atom here and load up the Git bash just to make sure that our web server is still running. Once you check the server's still running, you can load up Google Chrome and navigate to the user profile feed list. We can see that we're currently logged in as test1@londonappdeveloper.com. And as we're logged in, we can see the user feed items for all the other users in the database. Let's try removing the authorization token by unchecking the box here in mod headers and then refreshing the page to see what happens. You see, as soon as you refresh the page after removing the token, it returns this HTTP 401 unauthorized response. And there's a message here that said authentication credentials were not provided. So you can see that the permissions are being successfully applied to this API, because we now need to be registered and logged in order to see the user profile feed items. What you could do in the client side of the app is once you receive the 401 unauthorized response, you could send the user over to the login page or to the profiles API so that they can log in or create a new user account. Okay, so now that we know that our permission change is working, let's commit our changes to Git. Minimize Chrome and load up the Git bash that's working on our profiles REST API directory. Type git add dot to add all the new files, and then type git commit hyphen am. And we'll give it the message, added improved permissions to user profile feed items API. And hit enter to commit the changes. Okay, so that concludes the course. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found this course useful, and I'll see you in the final outro video where we'll go through a summary of what you learn in this course.